Iran transferred short-range missiles to militia in Deir Ezor in eastern Syria. Militias supported by Iran recently transferred short-range missiles from Iran to the area of Deir Ezor in eastern Syria, according to a report by Nahr Media, which supports the opposition in Syria. The Southfront website said that the network reported that the missiles were handed over to the Abu al-Fadhal al-Abbas militia in the city of Al-Mayadan. 6 missiles were said to have been transported in 3 trucks to the militia's arms depots at the Al-Raba Citadel in the city. Launchers for the missiles will be brought there in the coming days. It looks like the arms shipments from Iran are arriving regularly in Syria, and Israel's attempts to eliminate the Iranian presence in Syria are a total failure. Forces supported by Iran are showing a heightened presence in the area in Deir Ezor, mainly in the 2 cities of Al-Mayadan and Al-Bikamal. These forces subordinate to Islamic State are responsible for guarding the Syria-Iraq border. Last month, sources said that Iran armed its proxies in Deir Ezor with Russian-made Krasnopol 2K25 guided artillery rounds.